Hi, I'm Julie Bliven.
And I'm Kristen Audet-Fucarile.
And we met at Simmons.
One of my favorite memories of you is our sense of humor is one of our hugest connections. And I remember you and Brett coming to the house and you had just spent time in my classroom. So you were like, listen, I need you to sign these hours. You know, can you just sign here? But you like wouldn't let me quite see the whole sheet. And I'm like, all right, whatever. And I signed it because I trust you. And then right after, Brett and you pull it up and you're like, booyah, you're marrying us. You had me like sign the officiant like sheet. And I just remember just being like, that was the funniest thing because I had no idea that you would ever ask me. And it was the biggest honor that you asked me to do that. And
no, that's one of my favorite memories too. Of course, it was my husband's idea to prank you to have you sign a document saying you'll be our justice of the peace. And I just think it's really cool that, you know, we met, you know, right off the bat in college or before, and then you ended up introducing me to my husband and marrying us. I mean, it's a pretty rare, beautiful story.
Yeah. I agree.